We're gonna see how metal we can get this StingRay.